At least a dozen people have been killed in Burkina Faso after a bus hit a roadside bomb. According to local media, most of the 12 people who died in the explosion are children, and around 9 more people have been injured, 4 critically. The incident took place near Toéni in the northwestern Suru province on the border with Mali.